Did you know in the Queen's Gambit, the actors actually played the chess game shown on screen? While the chess games were scripted and created by chess grandmasters, the actors still had to memorize where each piece went. The director told Entertainment Weekly that, there's even a whole sequence where you never see the board, but they're still actually moving the pieces where they're supposed to go. The actors always knew exactly where every piece was supposed to go.